Okay, so pull the latch, undo it there, and then this will swing away like that. Locks in, and now you can set your tent up off the back of your car. And the reason I put this on backwards is because when our tent is set up here, I can open the side of the tent and access the box from inside the tent. So I don't have to come outside to open the box. So you can kind of see how that's set up there.